Your car is the shit.
Fire.
So hot.
Truck, huh? Yeah, fuck it, why not? Take me to my father, brother, uncle, Kifflom.
Yo, peace, brother.
Kifflom.
Oh, Kifflom. Really? Oh!
Thank you.
Jane on Friday.
Hey, I'm digging your car.
Oh my God.
Excuse me.
Oh!
Hello?
Kifflom, you have come this far, but the journey has only just begun. You waited years for this moment. You're exactly in the right place. I was lost. I sold myself. I took drugs. I was in conflict. Then I discovered an incredible truth, a truth so incredible that if I told it to you now, you would melt into nothingness. You are ready, but you are not ready.
Oh, I'm not ready.
Then you're ready!
I don't know about that.
The truth is incredible if you're capable of understanding it. We have your email address. We will send you an incredible education tool that will help you to unlock the secrets of the existence. That will cost as little as $5,000.
Oh, $5,000?
What price would you put on having the tools to understanding everything and to achieving the impossible?
The price I would put on that is every penny you've ever earned. Kifflom, sister mother.
Well, the price I would put on it is all the money in the entire world, because that is how much it is worth.
Well, we're offering you millions of dollars of top-quality research and learning by society's best thinkers for only $5,000.
Think about it, Michael. And if you think too long, we know you're not ready.
Kifflom.
Kifflom!
Okay.
Michael, or should I say Zolag?
What?
Your real name is Zolag. You are a king. You lived in a cloud city, but evil forces came and cast you out. Now you are trapped here, but soon you shall be free.
Okay.
I used to be called Marnie. Now I am Shupar, Queen of the Winds. Doubting is the pathway to believing for non-objectionable persons. The literature is very clear about that.
Why is it whenever people talk about reincarnation, they're always a king or a general or a famous person? How come they're never a serf or a rock or a bug?
Oh, it is easy to be a doubtful antithesis, but be a thesis, Zolag! These are incredible truths. I used to be lost. Now I'm the most powerful person in existence. Last night, I went to 47,000 places at the same time.
Okay. This is bullshit.
Objectionable persons fall in any hurdle.
Goodbye.
Helping higher beings is the pathway to acquiring a higher existence.
I'm sure it is.
You're not. But you are on the way. Some of our true thesis holders, who also happen to be top of their field actors, philosophers, and humanitarians, require cars.
Oh.
Can you find it in your heart to be of service? The spirits shall email you their requirements.
The spirits have email.
Don't be an antithesis, Zolag. Kifflom.
Kifflom.
Neighbors are gonna see this!
You're always at that fucking golf course!
You know I've got a competition coming up. Look, can we talk about this inside?
I can't.
Thank you.
Kifflom. Zolai. Good boy. Kifflom, baby. Kifflom, Zolai. Good boy. Well done, Zolag. Well done. This is the work of a true thesis.
Imagine if the answer to everything was hidden in this bush.
Or the answer to nothing, because that is the answer to which there is no question.
Ow! It just gave me a shock! Maybe Kraft's trying to tell me something.
Hello, Zondar. Kifflom.
Kifflom. Marnie. Wait, I thought my name was Zolai.
That's because everything you have ever thought is wrong, Zondar. Do you know top actor, philosopher, and environmental activist Jimmy Boston?
What's up, bro?
Hey, how you doing?
Kifflom.
Right.
Yeah.
Kifflom.
Welcome to the truth.
Your thoughts are probably very confused. Chris is clear about this.
Yeah, you're neither thesis nor antithesis.
You're nothing, Zondar, nothing.
I've become a thesis, bro, in record time. So Chris said I could hunt for extraterrestrials out here using this incredible meter.
This is science the authorities try to suppress.
Well, Zondar, now you can meet your people.
Oh.
Kifflom.
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 This area is a confirmed hotspot for extraterrestrial activity, bro. The device should light up blue when it finds a signal. You're onto something. You got a good signal there. Don't lose it. Bro.
Whoa, wait a minute. What the hell is this? What's going on?
Oh yeah, you're feeling it, aren't you? The truth of a thousand galaxies.
Or a weirdly vibrating flashlight.
I hope you're going to be more proactive about recruiting new members, bro. Or Chris ain't gonna be happy.
If there is doubt in your mind, you're an antithesis, and the metaverse will not reveal its secret.
Guess we keep looking, bro.
Do not despair, Zondar. You just need to try harder to rid your mind of ignorance, that's all. The meter only responds to your inner god, which must be set free to soar through the paradigms. Let it reverberate through your major organs. Resonate with your whole. Starting to connect with you now. Let the light of this paradigm shine forth. Be a god form.
I think I'm close.
The Emperor has chosen you. A billion destinies in one. Zondar will be praised in the next paradigm. Even with an eternity ahead of us, we might want to get a move on. Yes, Krant. Krant, show Zondar the way.
So this is it, right?
Do you doubt the truth?
Do you?
I doubt that you don't doubt.
Now I'm doubting.
Then the search must continue.
Hey, Marnie? Shupar? This is ridiculous. Like, I don't have anything better to do.
I heard that. You're being an antithesis again.
That's better. Okay. Wait a second. I bet they bought this thing at a toy store. There we are. Okay, come on then, little flashing fox. Reveal the great truth to me. This is it. I am 110% unequivocally positive this is it.
Then you understand, Zondar.
I understand that this is fucking it.
Good. Then you know what it costs.
$5,000.
Ten.
Whatever.
Kifflom. And we are all immortal. Hello, Zondar. Are you ready?
For what?
It is today and the tract can be written.
Wait. I can't believe that you got wrapped up in this bullshit. You seem like a nice girl.
Objectionable antitheses are worse than idiots on a sinking ship. The literature makes that very clear.
Yeah, well, does the literature make clear that you need help?
I have help. I know the truth. If you want to know me, agree to pay your dues and wear pale blue attire for the next 10 days. You should get the attire off the website. It's very reasonable, right?
What?
Are you even capable of listening, Zondar? Kifflom.
$25,000? Jesus! I mean, Kraft! fantastic.
Ah, Brother Zandar, I knew you'd come.
I was told to come.
Chris needs you to take this plane to Initiate Boston. He awaits you in the east.
Okay, detailed as ever.
Truth must be revealed gradually until you're capable of understanding it.
My eternal brother, brother, you get the secret plane from the secret location?
Yeah, I'm in the top secret baby blue plane. Where am I heading?
Unknow it, and you'll know.
Look, can you just know it for me so we can move this thing along?
Okay, but that's entry-level stuff, bro. Sandy Shores Airfield, I'll meet you there. Kifflom.
Kifflom.
We are en route. Air support en route.
come here a second, dude!
Kifflom, bro.
Kifflom.
Got the money?
Kifflom.
Cool. And the plane?
Kifflom.
Oh, nice. You're almost a thesis of truth, bro. You nearly there? It's gonna cost a little time and effort, and then it's astro planes and 37,000 places all at once. And the chicks. Oh! You know, Chris and I sometimes watch porn together in the nude. Just to prove we don't get turned on by it. It's pretty awesome. Anyway, Kifflom, man. Laters.
Kifflom.
Oh! Chris says, if you're ready, there's a tree of truth. Now, he'll arrange a map, but it's kind of expensive to reach this level of existence. You'll need quite a bit of money. Someone will mail you, bro. Mind if I take the plane?
Kifflom.